It is beautiful and bright and sunny out here, and of course sunglasses are the quintessential accessory to have for this time of year. Eileen Lang is here with Lens Crafters, yes. And we've got some on display here, and I think picking a sunglass is very, very tough because you want to look at several things, right? Obviously the protection and then the look of it. So talk a little bit first about the protection and about the importance of that, because that's what sunglasses really are for.
Oh, for sure. Well, every sunglass should, you should be protecting your eyes. We deal with glare every single day of our lives. Driving to work, out with the kids, there's a lot of activities that we do. So polarized lenses is a huge advantage. The rule of thumb is that sunglasses should have 99% UV protection against A and B rays.
And does it say on the sunglasses usually in the store as to how much it does?
It does, okay. Yes. Any optical is regulated to have 100% UV, and any ones that, all the ones I have here today are prescriptionable as well. So we can make prescription in any of them as well. So about 98% of our inventory we can do with your prescription.
That's what's great, because for so many years, people who had glasses just really couldn't have the trends that everybody else had, right? So let's take a look at some of them that we have here, Eileen. What is the trend for this summer?
Oh my goodness. Well, first we'll start with the iconic look, which what I'm wearing. I love this look. It spans different generations. We have seniors to the teenagers that love these. First is the Persol, and it's the round iconic.
Kind of aviator-ish.
Yeah, a little bit on the aviator side, more round, kind of that Lady Gaga kind of look, right?
Can we all pull that off? I hope so.
And John Lennon, I don't know about the
whole.
There
we go. Yeah,
I was going to dress like that, but no,
it didn't
work.
That's a big stretch from Lady Gaga to John Lennon, isn't it?
Exactly, but that very round and circular kind of classic look in a modern look as well.
Great.
And then, of course, the traditional Wayfair, Risky Business, everybody knows the movie.
Yeah.
Blues Brothers, very popular in that sense.
Always takes us back, right? Those
it
trends
does.
Always continue to come. And the color still is in as well.
Color is still big. Cat eye, soft cat eye. The more, like the Ray-Ban here, the more cat eye you get, your more upsweep, you get a more retro kind of look.
Mm-hmm.
But these ones are great for glamming it up a little bit, but still very classic looking as well.
Right, and we still have them, the lenses being quite big, right? To kind of have that Hollywood glam look, but yeah, to kind of give you that good coverage that you need as well.
The best coverage is going bigger and to give your eyes the protection, and also the skin around the eyes, protecting that as well to prevent wrinkles down the line and things like that too, right?
I like the talk about that.
As well as being very fashionable,
That's right, and then this, you've got some little gems here.
I call
here.
Them the bling glasses,
the
wow factor glasses, yes, any of the brands, like the luxury brands. We actually have, I think I have Versace here and Burberry, but they'll have that ornamentational side for those that want that really fun wow factor.
Now, do you have to spend a lot of money on your sunglasses?
You don't.
No.
No, you don't. With most of the brands, like very reasonably priced, the biggest thing is to make sure they're UV protected.
Mm-hmm.
If you're currently wearing sunglasses and you're not sure if it has a full UV protection, just bring them into any Lens Crafters or any eye care professional and they'll just check the UV on them. As well too, to make sure you're giving yourself that full coverage.
You want to find the one that matches your personality too,
and face
right?
shape too.
Yes.
Like rule of thumb is you go the opposite of what your face shaping is. So if you have a bit of a rounder face, you go with a square frame.
Okay.
You know, more of a square shaped face, you go with a rounder frame. So there's different kind of things that we would look at there with fitting them up. And then of course your personal style and you know, what you want to look like, how cool you want to be.
And so many people have 10 pairs, right, that are scattered all over their vehicles.
Or more than 10, yes.
That's incredible.
Yes.
Like we say, that quintessential accessory. Eileen Lang from Lens Crafters,
yes.
thank you so much for coming in today.
Thank you.
Some great styles here. We're back right after this.